Next, the Daily Object Show on Sega Channel.